The next time you eat an avocado, save the pit, clean it off, and you can use it to make clothing dye. Add water and bring the pits to a boil until you hit a ruby color. Turn off the heat and let it steep overnight. Then dampen the clothes you want to add them to the dye, and let them sit for at least 8 hours. Then give them a quick rinse and a quick wash, and when you take them out, you'll have pretty blush tones.